Friends, in India, we face a big problem. When it came to service delivery, that is the problem of leakages. The poor suffer most due to this. You will be shocked to know that for years, money was spent on the poor, which did not really reach the poor. Our government ended this culture thanks to DBT. DBT stands for Direct Benefit Transfer. DBT has ended the culture of middleman and inefficiency. It has left little scope for error. DBT has saved over $20 billion so far. You would have seen LED lights in homes. You know that they are more efficient and energy conserving. But do you know its impact in India? We have distributed more than 360 million LED bulbs in last few years. We have changed 10 million street lights to LED lights. Through this, we have saved about $3.5 billion. Carbon emissions have reduced as well. I firmly believe money saved is money earned. Energy saved is energy generated. This money is now being used to empower millions through our equally effective programs.